The Queen makes a major move without Prince Philip. The couple are set to celebrate the 73rd wedding anniversary. The Queen has returned to Windsor Castle following her stay in Sandringham, Buckingham Palace has confirmed. The monarch arrived at the Berkshire Royal Residence on Tuesday, and she has not been joined by her husband. Prince Philip remains at Good Farm on Sandringham Estate in Norfolk, where the 99-year-old has spent the majority of his retirement so far. The couple did spend lockdown together at Windsor Castle from March, before heading off to Balmoral together for the summer break. Then they moved to Sandringham in recent weeks. The royals will celebrate their 73rd wedding anniversary next month, spend more time under the same roof during lockdown than they had for many years. Royal commentators describe it as a chance for them to reconnect in the perfect royal cocooning. Philip has most been lived in his Norfolk sanctuary since he retired in 2017, where the Queen was usually more than 100 miles away at Buckingham Palace or at Windsor carrying out her duties as head of the state. Buckingham Palace previously confirmed that it was Queen's intention to return to Windsor Castle in October. It added that the 94-year plan to resume the use of Buckingham Palace during an autumn program of audiences and engagements, in line with all relevant guidance and advice. Traditionally, the Queen takes up the official residence at Windsor Castle for a month over Easter, and also stays for a week in June when she attends the service of the Order of Garter and the Royal Escort Race meeting. Of course, Windsor Castle holds a special place within the family as the site of numerous royal weddings, including that of Prince Edward and Miss Sophie Rhys-Jones in June 1999. In 2005, a service of dedication and prayer was held in St. George's Chapel following the marriage of Prince Charles and the Duchess of Cornwall. Some 13 years later, Charles' youngest son, Prince Harry, married his wife Meghan Markle in the same venue, and most recently, Princess Eugenie married her husband, Jack Brooksbank, in the historic chapel in October 2018.